you would make.
Before we get this started, let me explain it. Real life.
Take your hand.
Real life.
Decepticons lurking in the shadows.
Where? Where?
What is it?
So there's the Decepticons looking in the shadows. I know.
Okay, so we're going on a tour of Universal Studios.
Oh. It's 3D?
Yes, please take it.
It's 3D?
Yes, for King Kong. 3D, yes.
The buildings you see on your right-hand side are what we call facades. It means that they're all just the fronts and sides. And what looks like all that brick and stone is actually just foam rubber and a fiberglass.
Great to have you along for the ride. Now we have created this 3D.
Okay, girl, sing them. Oh, okay, nice.
is the we just checked out. And we're just in the car with Alia's brother. Say hi, Alia.
Hi.
Yeah, mm-hmm, broke neck. And yeah, he's just running some errands. Our flight is at 10 p.m., so right now it's 11:40 a.m. Our checkout was 11. So we're just gonna hang out until around 8.
And go shopping!
And go shopping!
And go to Last Kings!
Last Kings! Tiger! We're going to Tiger's store.
Girl. My baby!
I'm joking, Tyga. But yeah, so yeah, we'll see you guys and see what this day has in store for us. If we're going to a store in this day. You already know what it is, and when I try to remember, it was useless, cause they hadn't made an impression. You ever just lounge at the mouth of the day, New York, London, if you ever been a major metropolitan city center. Should I get this hat though? Should I get this hat though? Hat's tough. Hello. Hello, how are you? Hello. we're here, we're checking out now. We got our luggage. As you can see.
Me cross, angry, miserable.
So we just left the airport.
Here with his mom.
So grateful for her dropping us, well, dropping me. We live not too far from each other, so. But yeah, we're just leaving it now. Oh my gosh, it is so hot. And oh my gosh, they broke my suitcase. I'm gonna complain. And Alia's mom said I can get back a new suitcase, so I'm gonna do that ASAP. But yeah, anyways, it was a nice trip, guys. Thank you for coming on this journey with me and Alia, right?
Yeah. So excited.
Thank you guys.